Spiro, are you okay?
Linnea?
Yes, it's me. Thank goodness you're awake.
Was something wrong? Ugh.
Don't strain yourself. I'm sorry. I was careless, and you...
I remember now. I must have lost consciousness. What about Tia? Is she okay?
I don't know. She disappeared in the commotion. Gray carried you up here.
And are you all right?
I'm fine.
Thanks, Gray. Linnea said you carried me here.
Yeah, you sure are a pain in the butt sometimes.
Sure he is. Was that why you picked Spiro up, even though Gallant offered to carry him?
Shh! Adara, jeez! What are you laughing at? I was worried about you. What's the big deal? Besides, I wasn't gonna let you check out after putting us through all this crap. Anyway, what are we supposed to do now?
I'm sorry. It's my fault everyone got caught up in this. Don't blame Spiro.
No, it's not. I decided to do this myself.
But that gate was...
Oh yeah, that's right. Now the Gate of Eternity is smack dab in the middle of the miasma. Not to mention the route we took to get here.
There may still be a way to revive Solemn.
Huh?
Oh, please! Give me a break! We'll be lucky if we even make it back alive. Who's gonna save us, huh?
Please!
That's enough, Gray!
Linnea, I was thinking. The Gate of Eternity was built by a great shaman, right? Couldn't you build another one?
It's possible, but it would be easier to find the real Gate of Eternity.
What do you mean?
What we saw before was just a monument erected in memory of the great shaman. That's what was written on the gate.
Where's the real gate, then?
I assumed too much before. The only clue I had was that the gate stands in the ancient city. I thought that had to mean Taurus, capital of the Anima Kingdom. But that was a mistake. Taurus wasn't built until after the gate had already been opened.
Which means...
The ancient city means... Lacuna, the capital of Old Fortuna.
Okay then, let's go!
It isn't that simple.
Great.
We can't open the gate just by going to Lacuna. The inscription also said I would need the power of the four great spirits.
There are great spirits?
Yes. We Anima have the ability to channel spirits much stronger than ourselves. There are four great elemental spirits. In order to open the gate, I will need to gain their power. But in order to control that much power...
You'd have to be as strong as the great shaman.
Most likely.
It isn't like you to be so pessimistic, Linnea. You'll open the gate. I'm sure of it. And we're here to help. All you...
Thank you, Spiro.
Then we should get going. It'll be tough, but we can do it.
That's the spirit. What about you, Gray?
It's not like I have a choice. Spiro would be lost without me. Besides, I've come this far, I might as well see it through.
You never say what you really feel, Gray. But I guess I can live with that.
Huh?
Nothing.
Where are we supposed to go? The miasma's all around us.
Gray has a point. Where are the great spirits located?
I don't know.
It seems the time has come to fulfill my duty.
What do you mean?
There will be time to talk after we defeat them. Stay alert. These are guardians.
Guardians?
They keep watch over this land, even in death.
Too slow. You're dead. You shall not. I won't hold back.
Thank you.
Too slow.
Thank you.
There's no escape.
I'm okay. There.
were they? Gallant, do you know something?
This is Afyn, the Forgotten City. I thought this moment might come. It is my duty to guide you to my village.
The Forgotten City? You live near the Forgotten City?
Please, speak with the Elder.
Is your village nearby?
Yes. My village forbids outsiders, but they will surely allow one of royal lineage to enter. Let's go.